Dire wolves are extinct carnivorous mammals that lived in North America during the Pleistocene epoch. While they are no longer alive today, we do have some information about them based on fossils and scientific research. However, there isn't a definitive top 10 list of individual dire wolves. Instead, I can provide you with some general information about dire wolves and notable specimens. 1. La Brea woman asterisk, one of the most complete dire wolf. 2. Starkar dire wolf asterisk, a well-preserved skull found at the Starkar archaeological site in the United Kingdom, indicating that dire wolves might have been present in Europe as well. 3. Zygomaturus and Thylacoleo predation asterisk, notable for preying on large Australian marsupials like Zygomaturus and Thylacoleo. 4. Rancho La Brea specimens asterisk, the La Brea tar pits have yielded numerous dire wolf fossils, contributing significantly to our understanding of their biology. 5. Natural trap cave specimens asterisk, a Wyoming cave where dire wolf fossils have been found, providing insights into their behavior and ecology. 6. Midland wolf asterisk, a well-preserved skull found in Texas, representing one of the more complete dire wolf specimens. 7. Yukon Beringia specimens asterisk, fossils found in the Yukon region of Canada, helping scientists piece together dire wolf distribution. 8. Pleistocene epoch specimens asterisk, various dire wolf fossils from different time periods within the Pleistocene epoch. 10. Grey wolf comparison asterisk, dire wolves are often compared to their living relatives, grey wolves, to better understand their differences and evolutionary history. Remember, these examples aren't necessarily ranked as the top 10 dire wolves, as each fossil specimen contributes to our knowledge about this extinct species. Additionally, the study of dire wolves is ongoing, and new discoveries might provide further insights into their biology, behavior, and evolutionary history. Thanks for watching.